Man, I've got a problem with trying to remember to. So I'm still in my uniform because I got off of work about an hour and a half ago. I just haven't gotten around to taking my uniform off or while switching clothes. My goal is play some BioShock and then potentially go to sleep. I've also changed some of my sounds for the channel points. Or did I die? In there.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Hey, Mary, going to the big game tonight? I heard Ryan's Raiders are playing.
No way, Jim. It's not safe. Haven't you heard? Atlas's bandits are everywhere.
Hold on a second there. Remember what Andrew Ryan says. If you do that, the bandits win. Take your family to Frost and Arcadia. Go out and shop. It's the Rapture way of life.
David! Now look at this dump!
Mm-hmm. She was up for the part as well. But then they found her in a salt pond.
Came here to be a star! Came here to be a star! Not too late! Not too late!
None of that regulation stuff. Always slow. Sleep now.
Rapture's gone to hell! Someone should be doing this for me! Someone should be doing this for me!
The ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad
one.
Report any unexplained water promptly, and we'll count.
finest? The finest. Hardly. Hardly at all.
They always arrive with outstretched hands. They're a tuneful people, I'll grant you, but so lazy.
There, another parasite.
Kill your cravings, and this there is of value.
I guess I'll see. Around the end.
Oh,
I'll give him a shot.
Just adore it.
Go on then. Take your whore and go. But I'm keeping everything. Everything!
I won't hurt you. I don't.
Woman.
What?
Yeah! Quick, someone shut the door!
Yeah! porch.
Explosives. Man.
What's the matter, Mary? You look like you could use a boost.
I don't feel so great. I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, and sometimes I'm even seeing things that aren't there.
That's just the plasmid blues, Mary. You just need to slow down a bit on the splicing. Before you know it, you'll be as right as rain. Remember, a smart splicer is a happy splicer.
A brilliant luncheon will make a day of it. I just adore the summertime.
She was up for the part as well.
Oh, he'll love this. Just adore it.
Microscopic.
And the great afternoon.
Bad idea, so let's go ahead and save.
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Not Ryan Industries Central. Randy Time, get up now.
What is the greatest lie ever? Holocaust. Dictatorship. No. Which all that wickedness is built.
With genetic modifications, beauty is no longer a goal or even a virtue. It is a moral obligation.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I don't normally eat this late. Goodness, I'm sorry.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
Why do we have two eyes?
I'm not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in his gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
not in your hair, it's in your jeans.
Hey, I don't go in for all that splicing stuff. My buddy says it's not safe.
Shows you what your buddy knows. Go over to Genetic Horizons for a trial of fresh hair. Fresh hair is not only gives you a full head of thick hair, but it's 100% safe.
Full head of hair? And 100% safe? Maybe it's time for me to get a little fresh hair. Welcome to the
Are you there?
Diseased! You're diseased! How can I help you if you won't come to me? Bacteria are microscopic. Help me find this patient.
What's the matter, Mary? You look like you could use a boost.
I don't feel so great. I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, and somehow I'm even seeing things that aren't there.
That's just the plasma.
Don't worry.
I smell.
Give me the part!
Thank you.
Yes? You think you can just clean it up? Clean it up!
We can.
Oh, where are you going?
The parasite hates three things: free market, men.
Any leak is a bad one. Report any unexplained water.
sir, he'll just have to wait. It's my daughter's wedding, not his.
Hello?
Vogel! Come here now! Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster! I'm writing down your name, you filth!
Parasite wanders the halls. We rebuild our city, and the doubters sent a fly to spoil our hope. 1,000 Adam to the man or woman who pins its wings.
His eye on Rapture. Keep your eye.
Hello? Oh, uncivil, uncouth, uncultivated!
Sorry?
Stop running no. like a fool!
Wait a second, you know.
Darling! Run away! You people will never have a house!
No, I could get startled. Oh, okay. Yes, I would kindly save my game. Oh, okay. I've never actually been startled in a game before, so that was interesting. Clip that. Thank you for the follow, Reverb. I appreciate it. Oh. I was not expecting something to pop around a corner and yell. Which, you know. I don't normally play horror games, and the last time I played Bioshock, I was a child, so when it first came out. But I only played further into the game, and I haven't played the entire thing, plus I'm also playing on hard. Little sisters in this level. Oh, goody. I'm actually pretty numb to legit horror movies and horror TV shows. But my getting scared is like a small startle. And then I'm just like, and I'm over it. But sometimes I'll be like, oh, I get really excited if I happen to get startled. Because I don't get scared, but I do definitely get startled sometimes. So when it does happen, I'm just like, oh, it's a miracle. But I'm just like, ooh, that doesn't happen often. That was the point of my ramble. but I couldn't stream Bioshock through PlayStation because they won't let you for some weird reason. So I'm glad my capture card enables me to be able to stream it. It makes me happy. You suck, buddy. Drawing your character, I would like to see it. Electricity is probably not going to be my friend. Spot.
is that you? Hanger on!
Oh, shit.
Parasite! Oh, where are you going?
Run! And sprint to my turret. Aha!
Run away!
Standard procedure!
time you're better!
Toxic!
You're worthless!
I'm bleeding!
How dare you touch me! Stop running like a fool! Go and run! Come here now! Stop wasting my time, you monster!
A little less.
Smart lines, meaning hacker buys you the time you need to hack any electronic is on your side, Speedy Hacker.
Ah, the goddamn doctor!
I knew you were... Yeah, stupid doctor. I knew it! Why is there nothing on this corpse?
And see you, you know.
Sometimes I forget there's a witch. I go by cover.
Objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
finest? The finest? Hardly. Hardly at all.
But it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad one. Report any unexplained water promptly to the Central Council.
Oh, is it time again already? Thanks, Mr. Bubbles. Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel. Look, Mr. Bubbles.
Behavior for someone with your condition!
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now... what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Look at you! Hideous! Not my patient! It's my patient! Look in the mirror! Look in the mirror!
Still talked.
Alrighty. Ooh, I've been training for just about 2 hours. Okay. Alright, so I am going to go to bed. I'll probably stream some more Bioshock later today, after some Warzone. We'll see. But I got work at 7 p.m. today, and so I'll be leaving my house about 6 p.m. I'll probably be getting up at about 11:45, 12:30-ish, maybe just 12:30. I might need that extra hour of sleep. Anywho, thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. Thank you for... oh. Hello, Kazuma and Mrs. Lundy. Appreciate the stop by and the lurks. Alright. And anyone else who is here at the my... they'll think that you tell me who's here. I will catch y'all.